open the floodgates, but it's a portal.
Yeah, for some reason it tells you the objective the next level as soon as you find the gate to it. Okay, we did cover everything. Up, oh, there's a frozen zombie. I have a feeling we'd be encountering those soon. Ow. There he is. You know what? I should try setting you up against Abominable Weaver, see how you deal with it. Because I could not figure out how to kill that thing. Though it might not have the problem enchantment on adventure difficulty. Well, I'm 7 gold ahead of you. Yeah, sometimes those gold chests has just like spit out an extra gold bar after a bit. It's weird. This time it actually just gave it to us from afar. Usually it doesn't. What? How did my lightning bolt go all the way out there? The fuck game? Okay, that was an end enemy. Oh. I feel so betrayed by you doing the thing I do to you. Yeah, you've... Okay, that guy was just standing there.
He saw what we've done, decided, nah.
Maybe war isn't the answer. And there... And we were like, war is a, the answer, war is the question. The answer is yes!
Well, I thought people spawned.
Not this time. Where the fuck? The AI's being strange today. Anything back here? No? Alright. Oh, there's a spider. Wow, a lot of empty gates. Oh, God. God fucking damn it with this Geomancer. You die. I should have rolled to just send him off the cliff, because that's what he deserved at that point. Well, I wasn't paying attention. Ow. That time it wasn't me who stepped on the pressure plate. I was trying to avoid it.
You're welcome.
God, I think I always get ambushed on passive mobs too. Wow, skeleton horsemen. I'm sure they'll totally do something this time.
He's on a hunt.
Yep, that skeleton horseman totally did something.
I always believed in him.
I'm sure they have an attack they use eventually.
Another one. Finally.
Seriously, skeleton horsemen are like spooky because it's like, oh, there's suddenly four boss health bar spawning directly on top of you, and but then they just don't do anything. They just kind of ride around, be spooky, and then nothing. Oh, you got the frost scythe. Nice.
Ooh, is that the one you've been wanting?
Yeah.
Hmm. Well, it's mine.
Fortunately, it doesn't have either of the enchantments I have on this scythe.
Or are you wanting the enchantments that's on your current side?
Yeah. The enchantments on my current side are really good, but
I suppose we have a whole bunch of gold now, so. What? Okay.
Watch this, you can't cycle enchantments on gifted items.
God, that'd be terrible. Oh, heck yeah!
Ah. critical hit, echo, and phrasing. Why are you running? Ow! Shit, I didn't notice him turn. I looked over at you, and apparently that's when he decided to turn around and hit me. You okay?
Hard to find the right spot. What a lovely place. Fuck it. Wait, I need it. Oh.
Wow. Yeah, sure, I'll take this. Am I sure I'm not looking at your shop?
Worthless.
Yeah, he only cycles inventory after ancient hunts, too, so.
Oh. Clearly, you want this.
Oh, yeah. Let's see here. I totally want both fire and ice, right?
Does that work?
I don't know. I don't really care about fire aspect. Ambush, hell yeah! Void strike versus gravity. Yeah, let's get rid of gravity. Soul siphon, huh? I'll take it.
Isn't that the heal?
Oops. No, it's souls on hit.
Ah, that one. Okay.
It was definitely like the third enchantment I wanted on my scythe, so I'll just have to miss out on Shockwave for a while. I guess the next step is... I've got 10 points. Yeah, I'll put both of them up to level 2, that'll work. And then I got actually equip it, there we go. This guy should still have one more, okay.
Or wait. Do we have an... Well, what do we need for the, your crossbow?
Let's see here. Crossbow needs the swarm. So it's... needs two of those sprout armors. Let's see here. Yeah, that, like, pink tea. Like the whip. I guess plunger could probably describe it. Then we just need, like, one of those, like, purple triple lines. And yeah, we need another purple L. Right.
Based on the amount of enchantment slots. Yeah. Okay, I see. Clearly.
Yeah, we'll totally survive that.
Difficulty 3?
Yeah. I don't know what this ancient is gonna do, but ancients can be very scary. Especially Abominable Weaver. Fuck that thing.
Look at you, 10 levels higher than me.
I mean, you sacrificed 5 levels twice, so... I'm gonna do something real fast. Hey, you, look, familiar location, achievement progress, look. I'm just hope that's good enough. Yep. Yeah, there's like there's like an achievement for bringing a soul entity, a wolf and a bat to respective like a home places is during ancient hunts. And the one for the soul entity was that like soul sand wall. So if you suddenly ever gain interest in achievement hunting, I got progress on that and one for you. Oh, that's you doing that. What?
Okay then.
Surprise!